Mapto ngay ago yu am in. Blessed day to all innovators and educators out there. I am Jarson Sagibal Onyo, a senior high school teacher in Mankayan National High School, Mankayan, Benguet, proponent of the innovation entitled MATHERCISE, Mastering Adding and Subtracting of Algebraic Coefficients Through Exercise. The innovation is a teaching strategy that highlights experiential learning when adding and subtracting integers and numerical coefficients of algebraic expressions. At the same time, a remedial activity to learners who still struggle in the said topics. It was implemented at Mankayan National High School, school year 2018-2019 to grades 7, 10, and 11 under the leadership of Ma'am Mercedes S. Antonio. With the use of the innovation, the learner's mean score is 2.82 points higher than before. Moreover, the difference was found to be significant. In view of the impact of the innovation, educators should consider the use of MATHERCISE to enhance students' mastery in adding and subtracting integers and coefficients, which has been the Waterloo of most learners. Integers mark a transition from arithmetic to algebra because of their abstract nature. The subject is a very important part of the middle school mathematics curriculum, and it symbolizes a move from concrete to abstract thinking. Students encounter difficulty when operating on integers, even those who have completed algebra courses. The Department of Education has identified the appreciation and enjoyment of mathematics as one of the national goals for mathematics education. New models exist to help assist student learning and encourage them to understand abstract ideas involved within integer calculations. Summing the features of these effective models, the innovator proposed an activity-based approach in performing operations on integers or coefficients of algebraic expressions, specifically addition and subtraction. Going up and down the stairs are proactive activities. In addition, painted stairs are more aesthetically pleasing learning environment that resulted to deeper learning. The main purpose of the proposed project was to concretize the concept of adding and subtracting integers or coefficients of algebraic expressions. Specifically, it aimed to enhance learners' skills in adding and subtracting integers or coefficients, provide engaging activity to high school learners in the maths subject, and decrease failures in maths among learners, especially in the regular sections and non-STEM tracks. Learning is a change in behavior brought by meaningful experience. This project provided meaningful experience to the learner that promoted retention of the lesson. This was utilized by grade 7 up to grade 11 teachers and could even be used by neighboring grade 6 teachers in teaching learners how to add and subtract integers. As for grade 11 learners, it was on coefficients of algebraic expressions and on evaluating functions. Further, teachers used this during remedial activities, which reinforced and strengthened the foundations of learners in algebra that supported higher concepts in math. Guided by the principle of Aristotle, what we have to learn to do, we learn by doing. Involving more senses in learning will better the understanding, especially when the approach is through their learning styles and multiple intelligences. MATHERCISE is a portmanteau of mathematics and exercise. It used real stairs to reinforce addition and subtracting of single-digit integers. When adding integers or coefficients, say 2 plus 3, the learner will look for 2, then goes up the stairs 3 units, which is equal to 5. If it will be negative 4 plus 3, the learners will start at negative 4, then goes up to 3 units to arrive at negative 1. On the other hand, if it will be 2 plus negative 3, the learner has to simplify the succeeding signs, therefore the task will be 2 minus 3, which will follow the mechanics on subtracting integers. In the case of subtracting, suppose 2 minus 3, The learner will start at 2, then goes down 3 units, which is equivalent to negative 1. If it will be negative 2 minus 3, the learner will step at negative 2, then goes down 3 units to reach negative 5. Meanwhile, if the learner will be tasked to subtract negative 2 by negative 4, the learner has to simplify first negative 2 minus negative 4, which will turn to negative 2 plus 4, thus adding the integers, which is equal to 2. Moreover, this project developed healthy lifestyle of the learners, or at least promoted exercise that humans often fail to include in their daily routine because of life conveniences such as tricycles and busy schedule. In addition, the aesthetic value of the stairs added to the beauty of the school and made the campus more conducive to learning and inviting to learners. For the pre-implementation phase, these were the activities conducted: root cause analysis and focus group discussion of learners' difficulty in mathematics by yours truly and other math teachers to identify least learned competencies of the learners. Next was the planning for the needed materials by yours truly to estimate the budget needed in the project, followed by the scheduling of the activities to be done to meet the duration of each project and activity, and making and submission of proposal for approval to ask for the permission of the district and division office in the conduct of the project. For the implementation phase, together with some officers of SIP 9 faction, we painted the stairs to materialize the innovation involved in the project. Together with other math teachers, we had the innovation proper to use the innovation as a teaching strategy and as a remedial activity. As regards the post-implementation phase, I did statistical analysis to analyze the scores of the learners before and after the use of the innovation. Next, Dr. Wilfred Bagsaw came for the validation of the project. And together with other school personnel, we documented and endorsed the use of the innovation. And finally, I submitted the completion report that spelled the success of the conduct of the innovation. The innovation emphasizes experiential learning on how to perform addition and subtraction of integers and numerical coefficients that are real-life necessities as to ability to read and write. Further, MATHERCISE is a major activity to learners who still struggle in the said topics. When given proper instruction, learners learn on his own pace with great retention, unlike conventional teaching method of the teacher. The innovation is a painted stairs, just like piano keys, which adds more to the beauty of the stairs and eventually the school. Hence, it is more enticing activity to the learners aside from promotion of healthy lifestyle. With the aid of the innovation, the grade 11 learners' mean score is 2.82 points higher than before. Moreover, the difference was found to be significant. The teachers in other curriculum grades observed the same results. In fact, one of the learners said, "Kasjay gayam the concept behind adding and subtracting integers." Speaking of sustainability, participation to symposia will be sought to share and receive suggestions for modification and other purposes. Moreover, sharing of the innovation will be done for possible adoption. The innovator, together with other school personnel, will ensure the utilization and preservation of the painted stairs. Besides, funds raised by the math club could be used to finance the repair of the innovation apart from the school's MOOE or innovator's personal money. The table shows the costs of the different materials needed in the completion of the project. Finally, for the monitoring and evaluation, the school principal, the public school's district supervisor, and the members of the district and division quality assurance team for innovation will continue the monitoring of the said project to better serve the stakeholders of the department. By the way, these were the featured literature in the write-up. Iyaman sintalok ya uras en paayo. God bless everyone and keep safe.
September we met, I could tell by your smile. You hadn't been with a good girl like me in a while. Yeah, you were impressed, couldn't leave me alone.